Hello, everybody. I'm a GMT in Chennai. I'm 10 and I enjoy chess and I want to play International Tehsil Cup on chess.com. Let's go. Okay, how can you? Great. Okay, so tournament starting 1 minute.
Це видно нормально. Фронтально видно. Сбоку в зуме есть это. Поэтому все в порядке, играй спокойно.
And Thank you.
Okay, so I get 6 points out of 11. I think it's quite a good result. Yeah, today I played versus really strong GMs like Abdusatoro. Then I played against, I think, Sindaro, as a new name. And so, top guys. So, I mean, let's quickly check these games. I mean, I checked the Chess Lover against Abdusatoro. I was, okay. Until this moment, I was good, but it's okay. Still, I need GF, EF, GF, EF, queen d5. Right, and it is draw. Pawn endgame and king f4, queen d5, queen f5, king g2, and it's also draw. Yeah, but then I just, I'm not rebuted and something go wrong. Oh, let's check all games as it was first game. Against Woman Venomous, it was really, really tough one. I think I really was really close to lose. Check this, and this. Yeah, yes, too slow. I also want to check it. I want to lose in position. But no. D5, okay, it's not too much time. Go here. Oh, bishop d5, knight d5, this. Oh, rook c8, well, nice. And on c1 hanging, queen e6, rook c1, king g2, bf takes e, yeah. Your blood said, when did you put you were saved by the clock, Yeah. And then when I think I had 0.002, like this. Then here it was also okay. I was better. And they don't like my, they don't really like my position here. Open was queen. Queen 7, bishop d6. Ah, wow, queen c5, yeah. Then let's keep away here. And then it was drawish, then we exchange queens, come here. Okay, I mean, I have e5, yeah. Yeah, but the bishop of two. Yeah. Opponent was better, but we also had time trouble, like 3 seconds versus two, so like this. Against, is it okay, it's too weak to it's Tactic Thunder, okay. Against the Tactic Thunder I was also quite okay. G6, it's okay, this. Okay, yeah, rookie 3 was first, and then CR played rookie 3, but then something go wrong. Well, what? Well, what? What? Rookie 6? Seriously? If I jump? He should jump, and then just force a draw. Okay. And don't need to spend more time. And Kyrgyz fighter. I was like whole game better, but then something might go wrong here. Here I done something wrong. And I'm gonna just miss twin here. Yeah, just now I'm okay. And yeah, then I just realized it. As you remember, we get this rook endgame and I won there. Yeah, against Sindarov. Yeah, okay, it was quite good, I think, whole game. Seems like, not slightly, plus two, well, too close to plus three. It was close to winning, but then. Yeah, this position and I just blunted. Yeah, king f5, it's already was in trouble. I mean, king g5 I might play on flat on time, but yeah, here I was losing and then here we had time trouble and he just blunted queen. Then against Murzin it was okay until here. Okay, then I give away pawn and then something go wrong. Yeah. And then he realized it. And against Tarwald 1-3. And it was drawish whole game. I was scared, I don't know, was I scared or not? I was thinking this, and I will do 91 and this tough. Okay, so, And then just continue draw. Saying it's an accuracy? Rookie, but it's draw. Yeah, and I mean, game might make continuous this in just 3-fold repetition. And again, chess lower, did I miss it? I think I missed some game, yeah, I missed one. I forgot. Okay, yeah, let's analyze my games and then we'll see. what base get? Yeah, chest lower. Oops, I was okay, and then yeah, just in d5 move. C5, like bishop g5 for d8. Queen d2 was okay. Yeah, and then just c5. Give second point. I was saying queen e3 have something, but then I just let me interrupt my own queen and there, nothing there. against this Esquitit, the second final Scottish edition of name. Yeah, she was in the mid, the beginning quite slow, but then I was, it was okay. Was completely draw, even here, yeah, but then just, my plan, I mean, if she keeps this pawn, I play e4, break through. But if she keeps this pawn, what way I want to break through is just this one. And against too weak, too slow, yeah, I wasn't really liking my position here. Obama was better. But then he just made not really good move, and then there's this c4, c5, and here, yes, you can see I'm already plus 3, and yeah, queen d4, I think it was one of the greatest gaming tournaments what I played. If 98, I was thinking 98, queen e5. But yeah, just realization part. Alright, so first, Grandmaster Chand D1, 2003, it is. Now it is health points. It is Arjun Ariyasi. Second, Grandmaster Chess Warrior, 7,997. It's Abdul Satarov. I mean, it's not written, but it's Abdul Satarov. Then, sword, Grandmaster Ronak Sadwahi, Sadwani, 2005, right? Ronak Sadwani, yeah. Which is a half point for Fido Master Chess Legend first. 8 points, it is Hazar Babazada. Then Fifths, Fidomaster Bugar Manapov. 7 is half points, yeah. 6, Indrish Master Kachsona. 7 is half points, again, it is Nikolozi Kacharawa. 7th, Indrish Master Christopher Yu. 7 is half points, it's 3 guys. Bugar, Kachsona, and Christopher. 7 is half points. It's Christopher Wujinyu. 8th, Grandmaster Vincent Kamer, 7 points. 9th, as a legend, 0 points is Ahmad Zada. 7 points. And 10th, English Master Bolt, 1, 2, 3, it is Roger Reed Week. 7 points. I will show you top 30 who played here. No, top 30. First top 30. I think it's first top 30. So I want to quickly check who would place get. At the moment, I think I need to do crazy little bit. It was quite interesting tournament. Thanks to all the games. It was really funny. I think it's analysis, right? Freddy Tales. I do check on my type of word. Oh, here it is. So yeah, top 30. I will show now all players who played in the tournament. That was, get 21st place out of 60 players. Oh, Sidarov? Oh, cannot play whole tournament, ouch. Okay, so that's all who played in the tournament. I think for today I will finish stream. Yeah. Please join me at my club on chess.com, Tehsil Fan Club, and my club, thank you for members, thank you all very, very much. Well, please, I will be very happy, and thank you for all the members and your speech and general. Please, the button as a fighter, and please comment on this video, and please join my club on chess.com, and just in chess, bye-bye, bye-bye, see you soon, see you tomorrow, just have fun, and I'll say cool.